Welcome to Aachi Nagarathar restaurant, which is about a 10-minute drive from the Mahindra World City toll. On the GST highway, just before Laurel Mall, is Aachi Nagarathar restaurant. This restaurant typically gives you a feel of residences at Chettinad, and the architecture of Chettinad is imbibed here to the maximum extent possible. This restaurant can be used as a multi-purpose hall also. We can have functions like weddings, birthday parties and many other things at request of any client who wishes to use the same for the different purpose. This restaurant can hold about 150 people at any given point of time. In the first floor, we have depicted all the 9 temples of Chettinad, the cultures of Chettinad, business practices of Chettinad, Nagarathars, weddings, and we've also displayed all the olden antique vessels and many other things that were used in by Nagarathar for people to see. As you can see, we have kept all this on display for people to understand age-old customs, age-old utensils that were being used, and to give to younger generation an idea of how olden days people used to live in Nagarathar communities. We've also drew the Ramayana on the ceiling for people to understand the Ramayana story, for children to watch around and gaze around. This place can also be used for functions, just as you can see in this video at this moment. Some of the Chettinad items are being video slided for you to look at this point in time. They are pretty self-explanatory, leaving us with less option to describe what they are. Kavuni arisi is one of the most famous Chettinad delicacy. Kasi alwa, as you can see, and then idli cut into small pieces is called as talicha idli. We welcome you again to Aachi Nagarathar restaurant. This video should entice you to come over to our property, visit it and enjoy the delectable cuisine that we have ready for you. Thank you so much for watching this video.